Well, hello everyone. It's Johnny Briaco, back with another meditation. So just take your time to relax and close your eyes. And just take 3 deep breaths to center yourself, breathing in through your nose and holding on to it. And then releasing through your mouth, letting go of anything that doesn't serve you. Take your time breathing in again. And hold. And then release. And one last time breathing in. And hold. And release. Just breathe normally. And today we're going to visualize a beautiful tree, a great big tree, biggest tree you've ever seen, tallest tree, so many branches, so many leaves, so much fruit on that tree, and roots that go down into the earth, in every direction. And just go up to that tree, put your hands on it, and just feel the wisdom in that tree, and the strength, resourcefulness, the adaptability, the cooperation amongst the trees. We're going to call upon the trees now to offer us messages, to angels within those trees to speak to us. And the first message is from the ivy tree. The message is not to ask for rewards or compensation or whether someone will recognize the greatness of your actions. Understand that the greatest happiness is found in following your inner path and your inner guidance. It truly is what's inside that counts. So listen to your heart and follow it always. Let it lead you. Humble. Knowing you are doing more than enough. And then we have a message from the tree Myrrh. I'm going to open up to that message. And that message is, to send a prayer. Give thanks, grateful for all the blessings in our lives, for all creation, and just focus on love and gratitude for all that there is around us, for Mother Nature and all her glory and all she provides us with. Just wrap yourself in that beautiful green energy, feeling the compassion of the earth and how it supports us. Feeling balanced with the earth. And then the blackthorn tree steps forward. And it asks you to release the fear within you, to let go of the anxiety or doubt or shame, any negative emotions that reside within you. Wrap yourself in a beautiful healing white light. Connected with the earth, and allow this healing energy to come through and release any of this dark energy that no longer serves you. Light is what counts, and that light can release the darkness. So wrap yourself in this white light and let go of the darkness, and know that with that light within you, you can walk through the darkness. And a beautiful white willow appears before you. And she stands there. And she smiles at you in all her glory, standing proud, raining down her blessings on you, a beautiful bounty of blessings. And she asks you to move through life like water and just flow. Free your boundaries, let go of them. Time to have fun. And just let things be. Let them flow right out of you and stand in the great column of white light that you are. A great orb of light that you are. And then Scots pine, that beautiful tree, steps forward. And asks for a message. It asks us for a message. And it asks us to look within. The message is to look within. Not always look for answers, but to find them within yourself. Use your persistence and patience and courage and all the gifts that you carry within you. You have everything you need within you to carry out your purpose. Your purpose is greater than yourself. And finally, we have the birch, the mighty birch, beech. And the beech tree has a message for us. It asks you to take care of your heart. And protect your heart. Create room for love to be there, and trust and faith, remembering in divine wisdom, divine timing. Use your heart and the love that is in it, and share it with the world. The beech tree says thank you. All the trees say thank you.